December 6, 2014. Gonna drive across LA, hit as many weddings as we can, and shoot the most narcissistic, self-loving music video ever made. It's gonna be awesome.
I'm Adam Levine, I'm a huge star. These are my bandmates, no one cares who we are. We all got dressed up, put on nice clothes, to make the world's most self-loving video, yeah. My goal needs attention so much, so me and my room 5 just show up. Who cares if we're invited to play?
Go to sleep.
We just plug a lot of instruments in the middle of your reception. Who cares if we ruin your big day?
You're so lucky, cause you get to see us play for free.
You're ruining our wedding.
Make it stop, your voice is so piercing. I want you jerks out of here and make it quick. You've disfigured my daughter's face, you prick.
That went great, indeed. Now let's go on to the next wedding.
All of our songs sound exactly the same. This one is no exception, it's still and lame.
We're only famous cause chicks think he's hot.
If you think it's cause our music's good, it's not. But radio plays us constantly, and my face is always on TV, so there's really no way to escape.
Do not move.
This will be the best day of their lives. Not because I become man and wife, but because I see me drop the drape.
I'm here, you're blessed to have your wedding in my presence.
This song is so bad that it's making us all puke and cry. Okay, boys, we made the day. It's time to go. Thank you, we're glad you enjoyed the show.
Did someone help my dad?
911, send an ambulance fast!
Here comes some female fans. They wanna take some pics.
Ew, dude, get off of me!
Who the hell are these suited dicks?
Oh, I'm such a sexy man. Women cannot resist.
Tiffany tase his ass.
That's what you get for the duck lips.
Now let's drop the final drape and blow everyone away. The chicks are gonna lose the shit. They won't believe it's really
Adam Levine. Yes, that's right, people. It's really me.
No, God, please stop playing. Everybody's hands are exploding.
Boys, we're
everyone here tonight.
They all love me, so why isn't anyone clapping?
Now to breaking news. We've just learned that 20 people are dead and another 50 have been injured in what some are calling the Maroon 5 Wedding Day Massacre. Seems the former sexiest man alive just can't stay away from the ladies. Only this time, he set his sights on the married ones. The Maroon 5 frontman apparently came to the conclusion that surprising wedding goers with his band's music would make their day, but instead his abnormally high-pitched voice ruined their lives. We've obtained exclusive video from one of the receptions, and we want to warn you, this video contains some graphic content. Wow, that is some mind-blowing footage. Adam Levine and Maroon 5, are currently in custody on charges of musical terrorism. We'll have more on this horrific story as it develops. Did you guys see him on the Oscars? Oh.
Yo,
guys. Thanks for watching my sugar parody. If you want to see the rest of my parodies, click this box right over here or click the link in the description. Special thanks to Roman Atwood and Britt for putting glass in their face in this video. Check out their channel. Click right up here. They got a behind-the-scenes exclusive vlog from the shoot. You're not going to want to miss it, so go subscribe now. Also, thanks to Alex Farnham and Sam Macaroni for being in the band. Go check out Sam's new video. It's a Knight Rider parody. Click his face. You can get the original song on iTunes. Click the link down below. Support Maroon 5, even though there's 6 of them. And don't forget to get this song on iTunes by clicking the link right above my head or the link in the description box. So the winner of those headphones from last video's Instagram username is right here. Congratulations. This time, we are giving away a brand new guitar from the video that one of the bandmates was whipping his Wilson all over. Boom, 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 boom. All you gotta do for your chance to win is follow me on Instagram at Bart Baker. Winner will be announced at the end of my next parody. Now that's some hard wood. Until next time, guys, let me just leave you with a little song. If you're having your wedding, don't invite Adam. He'll ruin it all with his bird-like voice. He'll make you moist down below, but not where it counts, where it shouldn't go. Peace.